see, carry the 9. 2.57.
Can I help you?
I heard you guys had some jobs.
Not for you.
Let me get that for you. Here you go.
Whoa, I've been trying to open that all morning. Maybe we do have a job for you. Follow me. Here at Omnitech, we provide our clients with business intelligence and smart e-solutions.
Yeah, intelligent and smart. That's me.
Good. We're only as smart as our employees. Omnitech.
Powered by people.
You'll be in Ron's old office.
Where's Ron?
He got promoted to corporate. I'll leave you to it.
Oh, yeah. This'll prove that I'm smart. Boring.
So I told her, hey, if you want to scan my server, you gotta ask me out on a date first.
That was a really funny joke. I totally got that. You know who else scans her server? My mom! Hi. I'm Muscleman, by the way.
Randy.
Andy.
Gil!
We're the Cube Bros. We're not your typical office drones.
Okay!
Well, I guess I'm replacing Ron.
Oh, wait. Are you the guy who opened the pickle jar?
Yeah.
It'll take a lot more than that to replace Ron.
Any sack of meat can open a pickle jar.
Yeah, a pickle jar's not that hard to open.
Look, it's not just because I opened that jar. I'm smart, too, okay?
Oh, look. 12 o'clock. Time for our corporately mandated lunch.
Hey, mind if I come?
Oh, sorry, rookie. Cube bros only.
I'll show you.